In this video, you will see an overview of how to configure single sign-on in NetBackup. Single sign-on is an authentication infrastructure that allows you to log into multiple service providers with a single authentication. In NetBackup, using single sign-on you can log in only once and reuse the authentication data to access the web UI of multiple NetBackup master servers. Before you proceed, ensure the following. An identity provider, IDP, is set up and deployed in your environment. Single sign-on will work with any identity provider that uses the SAML 2.0 protocol, such as ADFS, Okta, Ping Federate, Microsoft Azure, Shibboleth, and so on. Ensure that the IDP is configured to authenticate domain users of Active Directory or Lightweight Directory Access Protocol. To configure single sign-on, you must perform the following steps. Configure the Java key store on the NetBackup master server. Download the IDP metadata XML file from the identity provider. Add and enable the IDP configuration on the NetBackup master server. Download the service provider, SP, metadata XML file from the NetBackup master server. Enroll the NetBackup master server with the IDP as a service provider. Add the SAML user or user group to an RBAC role. The first step is to configure a SAML Java Key Store (JKS) on the NetBackup master server. Depending on whether you are using the NetBackup CA or an external certificate authority, use the configure certs or the configure SAML (ECA) cert script. Download the IDP metadata XML file from the identity provider. It contains metadata about the identity provider and is used to establish trust between the NetBackup master server and the identity provider. See the video description for links to technical articles containing steps on how to download the IDP metadata XML file. Next, log on to the master server and run nbidpcmd to add and enable the IDP configuration. Pass the following as options to the command: name of the IDP configuration, path to IDP XML metadata file, host name or IP address of the master server, IDP user, and IDP user group. Ensure that the names of the IDP user and IDP user group are same as the names of the SAML attributes mapped to the user principal name and the member of attributes. You can access the SP metadata XML file from the NetBackup master server by entering the following URL in your browser. Enroll the NetBackup master server as a service provider with the IDP. See the video description for links to technical articles containing steps on how to enroll the master server as a service provider. Next, sign into the NetBackup web UI as a user who has permissions to create or update RBAC roles. Expand security and select role-based access control. Click on the role you want to assign. Enter the SAML user or user group name. Be sure to include the domain name. If you entered a SAML username, select SAML user. Or, for a SAML group name, select SAML group. Note that these options are only available if the IDP configuration is available on the master server. Your SAML users or groups are ready to sign into NetBackup. After you have been authenticated by the IDP, simply click Sign In with Single Sign-On to log into the NetBackup web UI. For detailed information on configuring Single Sign-On, visit our support site and refer to the Veritas NetBackup web UI Administrator's Guide.